At East Peoria City Council tonight, they approved a new fire station near Centennial Drive tonight. The new fire station will be built on land owned by Illinois Central College, which has offered a long-term lease to the city. Most of the costs of the station will be covered by grants. A groundbreaking for the new fire station will be held on Friday.